How did you feel after the transition days? It's like you're joining a massive, big, happy family. And as cheesy as it sounds, it's true, because everyone's there to support you, teachers, friends, even family, even though they might not be there. It makes you feel like a proper student joining in, because you get to do some experiments and get a real feel of how it is. I know over this lockdown period you may not be able to experience it like I did, but trust me, you will feel the same welcoming. The teachers and staff are so supportive and they'll make you feel so welcome.
My name is Will and I came from Croft Primary to Hope Academy. After the transition days I felt more confident and excited because it was a new beginning. There were not many others from Croft going to Hope. I met all the other pupils from my form and my form tutor.
After my first week in Year 7, I felt very comfortable and excited about being at Hope Academy.
After my first week in Hope Academy, yes, I was tired from all of the walking that I was doing, but excited at the same time. I couldn't wait to see what Monday could bring.
My worries before joining Hope Academy were getting lost around the school, trying to find where I'm going, and also remembering the teachers' names.
Okay, so I didn't really have any worries, but if I have to think of one, it would probably just be settling in. But obviously as time goes on, it turns into a new normal. And if you do obviously have any worries, you should always tell a teacher, because they'll always be supportive and help you.
Secondary school has got a lot more people and it's very big. The food, I can say this because I know different foods, the food there was a lot better. Secondary school to me is better than primary school because of the opportunities you get and the friends you can meet.
The differences about primary and secondary school is that in primary school you just stay in one classroom and you don't really move anywhere apart from like maybe moving around the classroom. But in secondary school you like moving to different classes and seeing different people. So it's more exciting, I suppose, by seeing different people and just trying new things by walking around every hour. So you just feel more free, I suppose.
Meeting new friends, all the opportunities and how all the teachers have been really kind. I'm so glad that I chose Hope to be my school.
Well, this is really hard because I love so many things about Year 7. I love making food because I stopped making food in Year 2 at primary. I love that. I love food tech. I love DT because I've never done that before. I like breaks because I like the food there. Because it's just so nice, and I like how I've made new friends along the way, so it's really hard to pick between all them.
Year 7 is the facilities and the things you can do, like the PA, you can play basketball with the new, like the hoops, and you can play football with the giant nets, and hockey with all the hockey equipment. And stuff that you might not have been able to do in primary school because you might not have had the facilities, but in Hope Academy and other high schools, but you've got like hockey nets and rugby sticks and things like that.
The Inspire programme is a half an hour session with your form tutor. And form is four times a week and you will have assembly on one day too. The Inspire programme is a PowerPoint that includes a prayer, thought for the day, and the subject. For example, it was anti-bullying week. For that whole week, you would learn about anti-bullying.
An Inspire programme is a PowerPoint that we do every morning before we go to each lesson. It includes the school prayer, a thought of the day, and it inspires us and you too.
Each morning when you go to form, there will be a different subject for each week. So every day you'll speak about that subject, and if you have any concerns, then you'll ask your form tutor, and also your form tutor will tell you any notices for the day.
My favourite lessons are PA History and Science, because in science I love doing practicals, in history I love learning about the past, and I genuinely love PA.
I really enjoy Spanish because I liked learning a new language. And I also really like science because we got to do lots of practicals, which we didn't get the chance to do in primary.
My favourite lessons are English and PE. English is because in primary school, you just do writing and just writing stories and stuff. But in secondary school, it's more fun. You look forward to it because the teachers are brilliant and they're just dead nice to you. And PE, it's just like I said before, there's great facilities to do all kinds of different sports that you might have not even know you liked or good at. Like, I didn't like gymnastics before, but it's actually not bad now that I've tried it properly.
My favourite lesson is English because Miss McCulley is a great teacher and so much fun. I also enjoy Spanish and PE because there are so many different sports to do.
Ooh, I enjoy history a lot because I learn and discover things every week. So, like, Castle Hill is right next to me. I'd have no knowledge it was there before history, but I didn't know it was there 4,000 years ago at the Bronze Age. I find it really fascinating and I like to discover new things. I also like art because it's soothing and I've learnt new drawing techniques. So, whereas before, I wasn't thinking very well of myself as a drawer, but now I think I'm a little bit better. I also enjoy music because I'm grade 3 piano, and instead of going back to the beginning, I am being taught my level, and I'm also learning. So I'm not very good at theory, I'm also learning a lot more about theory, so I'm getting better as a piano player.
I take part in extracurricular clubs, there are lots, including sports, drama, movie club, music club and a lot more. You can take part in tournaments and play against other schools.
Yeah, I did football, basketball, I did rugby, we did the dodgeball tournament that you do as a form. I think we came third. And there is badminton, hockey. I did them at lunchtimes because at lunchtimes you can go to the sports hall and there's like extracurricular clubs that you can do there.
I take part in a few different clubs like football and rugby, but there are many others like gymnastics, dance, film club, hockey, basketball, netball and more. In these clubs you will take part in many different activities.
The best advice I can give to Year 6 students is to listen and don't be afraid to ask questions because everybody is really nice and helpful. I would also take part in many extracurricular activities as you can. There are many throughout the day as it is a great way to meet new people and make new friends.
Don't worry about anything, there are always students and teachers to help you. Enjoy the experience, have fun, because at Hope Academy, we work together to inspire excellence guided by Christian values.
try and get involved in as much things as you can and just have fun.
I do suggest that if you ever get lost, because it's a big school, don't be afraid to ask any teachers, because there'll always be some teachers and who will be happy to ask. And if you ever forget something, there'll always be student services, so don't be afraid to ask them to call, like, your mum or your dad or someone.
Just be yourself, really. Like, don't be worried about anything. Just be your normal self and then you should be okay. Bye.